Norb, it's Mike. I've been trying to call your cell for the last 2 hours. It just keeps going to voicemail. Is everything all right? Oh, snap. I was starting to think maybe you were ignoring me. I'm just kidding. Anyway, what are you still doing at work? It's getting kind of late. Damn, Art, that sounds rough. Good thing I called to cheer you up. About our trip, did you get a chance to book the rental house? Just really wanted to see you. And Nora. You seem a bit annoyed about me calling. Seriously, Harper, that's the Sydney Harper I know. I'm sorry if I was being pushy. Hey, I was thinking, since we both live in the city, maybe I could pick you up, you know, save on gas and relive the good old days. Just a little bit of Mike and Sydney time before Nora gets there. Great. I guess I'll let you get back. Wait, one more thing. When you book the rental, please make sure to keep it under $100 a night. Nora and I were talking, and she's been on a pretty tight budget. Things haven't been going very well for her.
Thank you.
Anyway, what are you still doing?
deal with the snow instead of me. I've been working here for 6 years and I never get to report somewhere nice.
Listen, Phil, I'm just clearly the better looking. You can worry about where you'll report once you get that rhinoplasty.
Oh, you guys are going to hate me. I swear, I'll get on the road and stop that. I'll have this logo done before you can, but something last minute popped up. I'm not going to bore you with all of the details. The long and short of it is one of my clients needs a last minute change. Their payments are about the only thing keeping the lights on. I hate to leave so late, but I've got to keep them happy. I'll have this logo done before you know it and be on my way.
Come by the studio and we settle this like men.
Oh yeah? Let's do it, punk. We'll be right back after this commercial break. Hey, you. Have a
This is your host on WKWB, your hometown station, bringing you the best tunes to warm your hearts on this chilly. As we embrace the first snowfall of the season, there's nothing like a perfect song to set the mood. So here's a track that'll make you feel right at home. Coming up next, BCC, Ed and Ultimus. Stay warm and stay tuned.
I don't wanna talk about what's wrong or right. Pitch me up on the mic, spitting what I like. I've been reminiscing on friends I'm missing. Maybe I can find them if they're still in my distance. Like, I don't mean shit weird, but come on, man, be sincere. We're gonna be here 100 years, so let's appear online and don't fight, man. I'm trying to make something from nothing. get some memories, cause there is plenty of me lurking in the streets. But you're certain that your purpose is surplus to listen to me. Like you cannot pick up the phone, you're not even right back. You think this isn't that sad? But if it's where we're headed, I don't want to recollect it. The current moment, cause alone is feeling the direction. So hit me back and I'll send you some love. Don't intercept on me, cause I just want to be your one. Like real, check me out, I'm the man of the minute. And feeling different from some instances that fuck me up. I wanna be the one that saves you, but I don't really blame you. If you wanna be known, then I won't control you.
Lips saying that she loved me but never really did. Maybe I should go walk over the mountains, find a new home away from where the town is. I could spend a year alone and never miss a soul. I could try my hardest and I'll never reach my goals. I know that I don't need more love inside my heart. Didn't want to change, but I think that today is a good time to start. It's a good time to start. Good time to start. Sunset dreams of the nights that I never knew. Heart feels warm, the trees only seem to bloom. Midnight laughter, running all the way to you. Miss this place, but the town don't want me here. Where's my lunch money? Where's my gym clothes? I will never know. Where's a good girl who doesn't wear a mask? Where's a best friend that's always got my back? I need time from the hills and the monsters. I feel like one day I'll have a daughter. Name her Rose, with beauty like her mother. I'll wait for the day, even thoughts bring me comfort. I could spend a year alone and never miss a soul. I could try my hardest and I'll never reach my goals. I know that I'm weak, need more love inside my heart. Didn't want to change, but I think that today is a good time to start.
Thank you.
$99 a year. We offer dirt cheap coverage for quality vehicles. You'll never find better prices anywhere, especially not in our competitor.
Thank you. cocoa beans? Ah, yes, the cocoa beans need to be blended into the sauce with a little bit of vinegar. Gotta keep that fancy flavor in there. The next thing we prepare is the mayonnaise. We stir fry this in a pan with Irish tofu. I'm not gonna lie, this is gonna taste like shit. But here you are anyway, listening to my cooking instructions. This is the brain of the mayonnaise. We gotta inject it with a little anesthesia to make sure it doesn't revolt against us. It gets very angry once it knows we're trying to cook it. After doing that, we mix all the ingredients together in a tray and place it inside the oven. Okay, and while that's cooking, we can start on the appetizer. Gasoline-soaked ramen. Now this dish is extremely hard to make. A dish only for experienced cooks. It requires a lot of patience and skill. What you will need is gasoline and ramen. This dish really soothes the soul. Almost like a high-end cleanse. We begin by pouring the gasoline into this pot. Make sure not to use whole gasoline since it's really bad for you. Maybe use 2% or half an ounce. Kind of scientific. The gasoline molecules merge with the noodle molecules and they taste very good. This is cooking, we can check on our cake. But if your oven catches on fire, make sure to put out the fire extinguisher.
Miles away from Woodbury, and my stinking tires. I think I'm about 70 miles away from Woodbury, and my stinking tire just blew out. It's snowing, and I'm on the side of the road on Highway 11 near Killington. There's a sign by the side of the road. It's hard to see. I think it says Kent Pond. The snow is like half of a deep, and I can't get the lug nuts off the tire. I hate to ask, but can you two come get me?
Woo!